Get fucked. Hopefully we dominate the pro. Oh, pro doesn't even give you that many extra points. Phew. I guess once you're losing at halftime, you just need to focus on making sure Open wins. Because you need those 15 points. Let's go.
Thank you.
terrible. Out of ink. Oh gosh, it's really fast. Die, please. Oh, he died. One death? One death. Good job. It really inked. Do it again, but the other way. Please die. Gosh. Oh, that was a nice kind of bouncy shot. Oh, he didn't die! Go, Kyle, get up! Oh, God, I'm dead! Hell yeah. Bad stuff. Have any to put at the end. Dang it. Oh, that didn't cost us. No, he definitely won. There we go. Ooh, I can swim faster now. Let's keep going. Wow, matchmaking is going really fast. Oh, that was so close at destroying blue. Oh my gosh. Oh, I feel like it was that close to the double kill. Oh god, he's right there! Go hammers! I was out of ink! Ah, no! I was out of ink barely. I just have to throw it up there, too. Here I go. Party all the time, party. all the time. Party all the time. Party all the time. Party all the time. So close to getting him though. No, crap. Yeah! I thought a sponge shield would be up and kill me for sure. It's gonna bully the villain a little bit. Be tough. Think I made the right idea coming in to strike at the end? Beat up on villain too much. Dang.
Keep it going!
Heck Heck yeah! Sniper. Okay. You nerd. Split down, I did not want me around. The split got me again. So bad. What a decisive blow that was. That was amazing. Hells yeah. Hola. Shoot, I have no idea if I'm gonna have those tech issues again with phone or not. Okay, I can hear you too. Okay, good. I have no idea how this stream is gonna sound, but there's a sniper up top. It's an E-leader or something, really long range. And there's Dapple Dooblies. Got him. On the left, up top. He's coming back down, he's coming down. Bombs are at me. At the Wavebreaker, they're throwing bombs. Oh no, sniper! Eat it! Got him, got him. Direct hits. Sniper got me. I was screwed. Nice reef. Good job, Kyle. Heck yeah, we got him really pinned back there. Good work with keeping their long-range players suppressed. Okay, we need to work on when you respawn. When you respawn, come down on the left side because they need goodies. Oh, someone's fleeing in the middle. Got him.
Nice.
So on the left, like we haven't inked very well on the left. So if you have to respawn, go over there. Got him. Try to get sneaky on me. Oh no! The apple got me.
Yeah,
he's on our right.
Oh my god, he got me as soon as I got off the slope.
Yep.
Oh, it's a here.
Really? Just flat, huh?
Yeah.
Okay, I direct on the dualies. There we go. Splat Charger's looking at me. I couldn't save Kyle dropping down. The Brella's right there in the middle chasing. Mm-hmm. I like that she uses a stamp, it's fun.
Yeah, putting down a Wavebreaker
and a... Oh no! He's in our base, in our base, in our base. X down A.
Okay, I'm back in.
There's two. Okay, I killed one. Just have to paint and cover it up.
Okay, I think we still got it.
But. Yeah, we definitely got it. Oh,
and
yeah.
End of the base for quite a while.
Oops.
Even see how frantically they're thinking of. They're finally getting out of there.
Dude, in that last match, I killed one and then hit two direct shots on the other ones that just spawned. Oh my gosh. We turned the tides at the end.
I think I didn't get any splats last game, but this time I got 10, so I think I made up for that.
Yeah, you had no splats last game. I thought that was amusing. I barely painted. I got
those gosh,
kills.
15. Holy moly. I think the max I've gotten was 13.
I think, well, in ranked, I've broken 20. But I think in a turf, maybe 15 is as best as I've done.
I think on my hand I got I think tenacity equipped. But we weren't dying that much, so I don't think I got much use of it.
My goal is to go 20 and 0.
Oh god, two melee and two long. Oh, I guess Slipper's more.
Yep, it's up to you to keep the Hydra off of me, okay? What the hell? Who died? Natalie or Kyle?
How did Kyle die?
He just fell off the map.
I'm gonna lose this fight now.
Oh, Swiffer got me. Oh, but I got the Hydra with the auto bomb. Dare they? Ink Russian's bottom center. I'm gonna defend Natalie. Oh, snipe! I mean, sniped so much as in point blank. Sniped! Sniped! Go, go, go!
Okay, I'm busy filling up back here.
Clip that! I need someone to clip that! That was amazing! Yeah. Hydra, shut up! I am so going for you!
Okay,
no. Oh no, I got hit!
Oh boy.
With the roller! Oh, he was going to get that squiffer!
Yeah. Okay, good thing I did it because the whole time seems like it's going to come up. But there's a roller phone. You got the roller.
Up top is the brush.
I got
brush. Booyah bomb! Watch out. Brush got me. Teammate jumping.
I'm trying to, but two of the melee guys are coming straight after me, so I can't do anything about
that. I've got stealth jump.
They got barrier.
Yes, go Natalie. Okay, I got this Hydra. Where's the Squiffer? Hanging out on their base, okay.
Yeah, I'm putting down things to distract them. That's behind the Hydra. Take
down
the Hydra, yes!
Ow! Rush! Ooh!
I'm keeping the Squiffer away.
Hydra's on me! Yep.
Got the Hydra again.
There it is. That's game is set and match.
We might get wiped out. Okay, never mind. Now it's going off her own. Good job on her. Okay.
Real nice.
I think we're too strong together. I think this is twice in a row we pushed them back to the
I love that you can cover me from distance while I just melee in there. It's a great combination. And then Nala and Kyle just can turf together and they're in communication with each other, so it makes it fun. Keep going! Nice! I got twice your kills. Where are they?
I was mainly covering more retreats than just like trying to go after the kills. Like, just keep it at that bay.
We match make so fast when we're in a lobby like this. Oh my gosh.
I'm still matching. That's 25 seconds. But yeah, I didn't notice the Splatfest times were maybe like double or triple what they normally are.
If you're trying to do the
Tri-battles,
yeah, because it would spend like probably a minute to try and get you into the lobby, and then it would give up and put you in a regular one. Ooh.
Okay, now they got an E-leader.
That's an E-leader. Bozo, I'm gonna jump all over you. A little bit of inking. Try and get my shield up. Yep, someone's jumping up there right now. No, they're not. Trizuka. Try to get to me. Okay.
I see his laser.
I had two down by me. One's in the center, one's on the right, now in the center.
Yeah. Oh, good.
Okay. Ink strikes. Okay, the bucket is trying to get into our base. Not playing very nicely. An E-leader is watching me with my location revealed. Okay, I got the bucket. Oh! It's an Explosher. Any Inksukas are being thrown. Penetrate.
Kill them on the left side.
I'm penetrating.
Kill, let's go!
Good job, Natalie. Okay, Slosher down, Slosher down. Slosher coming at me. Slosher down. Oh, we lost someone. Explosher's coming back.
They're coming from the right. They're coming from the right side. Going down, wait for it to stop. Aha, I got him.
Explosher! Oh, we traded. But he's still in danger. Good, good, good. I'm coming to you. I've got stealth jump, so it's okay. Wherever you are. Wherever you are, I got stealth jump. I gotta retreat. Too aggressive.
Got you later.
Slosher.
I'm coming back to the center aisle.
Slosher's dead. I got the double kill. And I'm gonna penetrate. I almost had him. Throw out a bomb to help. I killed the slosher.
Yes!
Once I penetrated their base, oh, it's free reign.
Yeah, the guy that made a base, but I covered up most of the tracks, so it didn't really matter. That push even.
Good job. Heck yeah.
Yeah, I'm glad I was able to bully the incubator.
That is one of my favorite maps, just because I love to penetrate into the base. 12 and 2, baby.
I should have the replay code now, I piled on that one game I had. I was like I just wanted to avoid the tenth of missiles, and then I just got into the enemy side. I'm like, well, I guess I live here now.
The E-Leader got zero kills. Let's go, E-Leader.
Wait, the E-Leader got zero kills?
Yep.
Wait, really?
Yep, I'm pretty sure.
Hmm.
Are we matchmaking already? Because their ghost disappeared, your ghost disappeared. Oh my gosh.
I know, so I see you guys. Goes up
20 second match make. Let's go. Two rollers and an end zap.
Oh, so it looks like close range. Like.
Yep. So if you take the high ground, you will have an advantage. So I'm going to fight to get that for you. One coming up on the right, that's roller.
I'm up behind it.
Roller dead. I think they're all followed over to the right. Okay, now two are coming on the left. Left slash center. Oh, I overjumped my shot! Oh god! Whee! I got the tenth missile. Don't know where everyone else is.
They're taking off the center island, getting surrounded here.
Okay, I'm coming. Where are they at? Oh, the roller got me. Good job, Kyle. I think Kyle just got a couple of kills there. Nice! You got a roller. Oh, they spawned really fast. That flings a roller.
Okay, but I say Kyle.
I need to come to you. I'm coming to you. One up top. Oh no, I missed him! Oh! On our right. There's a jumper on her right. He's gonna try and come into our base.
I know, but I'm trying to protect Nao and Kyle. They were jumping to me, so I couldn't chase after them without getting them killed.
That's okay. Just want to give you a heads up. Situational awareness. Go, Natalie!
Now he's dead. As soon as he said that. Didn't tell him.
Oh no, double! Got them both.
Nice.
I see him. I got him.
Nice.
There we go. I'm gonna have my special. I'm gonna go right in the center. Suction bomb up. Go, Natalie. I'm covering their base. Oh no! He killed me. Oh well, we won.
Yeah. I played defense there, just inking the home turret and inking what they were covering.
Mm-hmm. That's all I needed to do. Yeah, once I got up to like their lower part of their base, because they didn't have long range weapons, I could just really bounce around them and use my blaster.
Okay, the intensify action ability, I think it says it helps aim with when jumping, right?
I have no idea. Probably.
I think it does, so it could also make it blast the shots more accurate, like reduce the deviation when you're jumping.
It could. Hells yeah, look at Kyle painting that up. Go, Kyle.
Like right now, watching his ghost. Or just at his height.
Or did you just in the match? Yeah, he had 1200.
Ah, nice.
Whee! And match make in 28 seconds. Not even, 26. This is fun. I'm worried about the Splashoff Pro and the Duelist Vultures. I cannot range them, and they're already in the middle.
Oh,
I traded. Two are down low. Two are down low.
I'm being
Pro in the Inksuka. Yep.
Oh my god, I can see
that. Pro is sneaking ahead. Oh gosh. Crab is bad.
No.
Go, Natalie. Oh, I got killed by the Wavebreaker. Nice, Kyle. Got him. I'm coming front lines, so I'll jump. One on my left, one on my left. Bad dualies. Ooh, dualies rolled. Dualies fled. Good job, Kyle. I'm gonna put up a shield, and we go there. Oh, in front of you, in front of you. That's okay, I'm in theirs. Trizuka! Oh god! Rapid blaster down. Yep, I'm just filling up their base.
Yeah, I think Kyle's retreating to help us.
I got super jumper! Dead! Oh! Rep blaster in the center. Just try Zuka. Or Ink Strike, yep. I'm coming to you. No, no, I'm coming to Kyle. Super jumping, stealth jumping. Got him. Before I get his third off, I got him. Oh, okay, they're in danger. You won. That was a tougher one, I'll admit. Because it was long range weapons, but we took control of them.
Damn, number one enemy slider, let's go.
Kyle and Natalie are inking it up.
Yeah, they have the inkers with the splatters.
Do you still have good splat potential? I was the enemy splatter. Yeah. Or I'm sorry, I want to say you have ink potential. So you out inked Natalie. But well, she used her hammer three times, that'd be fun.
Try to have a bit of the mini splat too, as I guess got to deal with the spam as well. It's like, I'm having trouble with when to use it because it doesn't seem to be like an instant jail, get out of jail free card. You have to use it and wind it up a bit before you start stamping away.
Yeah, I can sweep in under a hammer right as they pull it out and go BAM!
God,
they're all splatter shot juniors. what's special on a junior? Is it
barrier,
bubbler?
So nothing. I think barrier, the bubbles barrier thing.
Yeah,
so
the like I have, right?
Yeah. Oh god, they're already here.
Right.
Okay, I got one.
I got two. One's on me. One's on me. Got him. I'm over here, people.
What happens when
Yep. He had his shield up. I couldn't get to him. One coming up the center. Just climbed the wall. He's up top. He's up top. Got him. Another barrier. I'm gonna throw an auto bomb past him. Nope, I missed. Auto bomb to the back. That was an unintentional kill. Oh, I have so got you. I missed because I was scared. Oh no! Got him. Ooh, lagger. I thought so, because he was lagging.
Now he's coming in with the ultimate stamp. He just popped right through it. It's just like going like, your barrier won't save you.
Let's go. He's up top, in the center. Got him!
Nice. 3/4 flight power.
Got one! Yeah, we're dancing, I died. I'm coming to you because I have stealth jump. Back up, back up, back up, back up. Top right. Oh, he's throwing bombs at me. Oh, we traded. Good win.
It's Well, I'm not sure how much I inked because I was just on the bottom, he's on the top level, but I was just covering up most of his tracks.
He did a good job. It's a shame they had a disconnect, but we were going to trash him anyway. Number one overall splatter, number one popper target, number one any base inker.
A lot of the randoms that they're spawned up, like, not us. Like, it seems a bit too convenient that all four of them had Splash Shot Jr.
Mm-hmm.
I know it's a starting weapon you get, still.
16 kills!
Yeah! And I didn't die once, because I was a coward.
You didn't die once! I love it. Not a single death is impressive, Nathan.
Well, to be fair, I'm on a long range weapon against short range weapons, so.
Mm-hmm. But you were in the fray. Like, you were pushing that line.
I think I was the only one pushing the line when the rest of you all, like, got splattered. I was the only one keeping
mm-hmm.
it in. Which is quite impressive because I expected to get jumped.
Alright, the brush I'm scared of. He's gonna wanna really push forward. I'm gonna try and control the center, and then back up so that he is at the top and you splat him at center, okay? Someone's already coming up top. Oop, it's a dually. He's throwing autobomb. Alright, I killed one guy on the left. Oop, there's a slosher coming after me on the left. He's got a booyah bomb. Oh, I just... Oh, I got killed by a suction bomb because I put up my barrier and then I ran out the safety. And he threw the suction bomb at it. Brush on me. I got brush. One more down here. Got him. Just gonna clean up our mess. Trying to save Kyle from the brush. Oh no, I couldn't kill the brush! He's on the left. Nope, he's back up center.
Trying to gauge the slashing machine, I got him.
Oh my gosh, I'm gone. Behind the slasher was the brush. I'm coming to support you. Brush here on the left, yep. Nice. Oh gosh! Double kill. Clip that bad boy. I really need to find out how I can put a shortcut to just clip my keyboard. Someone's with the shooter guy. Throw up my barrier.
Just
covering
up the tracks.
Oh no!
I
don't think it can kill a booyah bomb. I think they're invincible. I've never been able to successfully kill them.
Okay, me and the guy traded. Oh,
I'm coming to Kyle because I've got stealth.
Kyle's the only one left.
I'm going in their base. I traded. They're still in danger. We should be good. I'm going in an alley.
Okay, got the dudes.
Throw a bomb! I couldn't throw a bomb in time.
I think we got him in danger still, so I think
we're yeah.
Fine.
We did. Everyone did a really good job.
What do you send exactly? Let's go. Oh, I got silver.
Only silvers? I had all three gold. Overall splatter and like enemy base sinker or something like that. Probably enemy splatter too. No, I was a popular target.
I got 9 splats and 2 deaths, so not too bad. Oh, I got 2 intensify actions in a row.
I'm gonna take my headphones off for a little bit. I'll say on the chat, but Em and Olivia were watching a drama series, and I think Em might be getting ready for bed, so I'm gonna keep the headset off so I can hear them. If she's trying to say goodnight or something. The episode's still going on.
Yeah.
But you'd open my door so I can hear them better. Later in... Yep, the squelchers are gonna scare me. Even their bucket is scary. I don't know if that's a splasher or what that is, but... Okay, up on top of the left is the E-Leader. Oh, the roller got me. He's coming up on top center now. E-Leader behind the roller. Below you, on the right. Oh, there's someone with the scary roller. Dapple Dooley's chasing you. I couldn't get him. So the Dapple Dooley is actually a gold badge player, so I think that means he's S rank. So be careful. Simple mind games won't work. Okay, got him. Oh, what did I die to? Wavebreaker? I did.
And I got him.
He's right up top. I'm gonna bait. Oh, you got him. Nice. I was gonna bait him and distract him from the right side. So that's right. I'm gonna claim center. There's a roller up top in center. I'm gonna tell him no! No!
Nice.
Natalie's in trouble. E-Leader almost got me. He's on the left. As you would expect. I couldn't jump! We got a couple kills. E-Leader scaring me. Go, Kyle! Okay, I had to trade with this roller. E-Leader is alive and out there. I'm super jumping to you with stealth jump. Oh, he still blew it up. Maybe I don't have stealth jump. Did I take that off? I might have taken that off. I don't know. Oh, yeah. All those Tenta missiles. They're still in danger, but I'm gonna swim normally so I can keep the center controlled. I think we still got it. Oh yeah.
Oh my god. I always feel like it's my goal to take out the E-Leader because I'm like probably usually the one most range on my weapon.
Mm-hmm. I had a rough start. I tried to get the E-Leader but then the roller got me. But overall that was fine.
I only died once.
Nice.
And so it's much more into the front lines usually.
They should give you a title. Coward.
Coward. Splatinian coward.
Can I have the tag meat shield? Oh no, matchmaking. Let's go.
Oh, I'm still rushing and defending. You rush, I defend. Communication error, no!
That is bogus. None of us had it.
Did you get disconnected too?
Yeah, we all died.
Okay.
I'm gonna try and let them create a room. I'm gonna try and join them. If you're in chat with her, tell them to create a room and we'll just join it. Oh, I can just hit X to refresh.
Sweet!
Kyle is joinable.
Ready.
Let's go. Let's party all the time. Let's see. My record overall now is 38 wins and 9 defeats in recent battles.
Oh, jeez, please.
Oh! I always mix up which one's screenshots. I had a huge streak of NZAPs during Splatfest. Wow. And then I went Blaster, get more kills because I didn't like the map change, turn it around. Wow. Yeah, since I started playing today. Oh no!
No, not the one. Did you block someone before and it sounded like kicking us out because it's like, oh, we can't match them with them?
Yeah, I blocked this weird kid called Kyle with the Yoshi avatar. Kyle sounds like a Japanese name.
That looks like I could join up you, like join another place.
1, 2, 3. Oh, I was trying to count how many wins we've had. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 10, 11, 12. I've only got 12 wins and 1 loss. I think that was even before you joined, yeah. You shouldn't have any losses.
Yeah, I don't think we've lost since I joined this.
We only had 1 loss before you joined, which is incredible. Excuse me. Okay. So is that a reflux or just a tri-stringer? I don't know, but the octobrush scares me.
Yeah, tri-stringer's got a lot. I've tried to reflex before, like, a little bit of untar trust, yeah. Put it in the ground really well.
Oh, the brush got me.
Jumping over my wheel.
Yeah, I really don't know if I have stealth jump or not. I used to. Oh man. This is a good fight. We talked about all our wins and then now all of a sudden we're gonna find one that beats us. Got him.
One behind you.
One chasing me?
One behind you guys.
Good call out. Killed him. Oh god! Stringer is really after me in the buckets up top on the right. He's gonna come up to the bridge. He's targeting the weight breaker.
One targeted at the bridge. Oh god.
Oh god! He went with the inkjet. I was not expecting that. Oh, the ink rush really got aggressive. Okay, ink rush is definitely our priority. We have to keep ink rush down to keep Nally alive. That octobrush at the end. Oh. I went for the double kill. Clip it.
We're being pressured there, but we're just gonna come back and grab
them. Yeah, but once I put up my shield deep in their territory, that distracted them and they didn't know what to do, and I was just.
You're the only one with shields.
Yeah, well, helmets are cool, boy. Yeah, I think I have stealth jump. Yeah, I saw stealth jump. I don't know why people can see me.
I can't remember from the. I thought I read from the description that if you if the enemy is close to your jump spot, they can see.
Oh really? Oh, that's lame. That was definitely not a thing in Splatoon 1. You have pure invisibility. Their nerf used to be your super jump was much slower when you had stealth jump, so it's hard to get back in the action. But if it's not slower anymore, I haven't noticed it being slower, then I guess that's a fair trade-off. You can stealth jump from there. I think so, yeah. Alright.
Oh god, looks like very long.
Yep. I'm taking charge of the center. One guy climbed it. Nice. Where's the last guy? Where's the last guy? I'm gonna put up a shield on your Wavebreaker. Oh! A gal on the left. Gal on the left.
Oh god. Oh god. I got it.
Wipe out!
Oh, nice.
Clip that! You sons of bitches!
I'm gonna put a Wavebreaker in here. I need to be done for the closet. I just saw you going in there. I was like, I'm just gonna follow you with the Wavebreaker.
Appreciate that call out. Sit down! Sit down! Gonna double clip that! Oh my gosh! They're retreating! Triple clip that! Oh god, you're so close! Woo! I shielded it. Got him. He rolled right into the shot. mattress is amazingly sexy. Oh my gosh.
Oh my god. We're cracked.
Yeah, go Kyle, he just threw it for the creep slider at the end.
Oh, that's amazing. Oh my gosh. I blew up that match. Holy hell.
That thing, long range weapons can't do something. 18, 20.
I had so many direct hits. I'm just blowing them up. Oh my gosh. Did I break 20 kills?
Maybe. Let's see if I can do
17. 17 and one death. Nelly didn't die.
She almost did. She was on the center island and stuff. Almost got sniped by a charger. It's not a retreat.
Oh my gosh. That was absurd.
One guy snuck by you, but I was just keeping out of bay of my smiling.
I appreciate that.
And then it's like, I think both of us ran a little ink, so we just wait, so nothing happened for 2 seconds. And then it's like, I just started firing as soon as I charged up and started walking to my fire and got him.
Mm-hmm. So the dualies there in that last match, like, they had a spawn shield. I sniped him to destroy his shield, and then he decided to live. I don't know what I mean by live. But, so he lives, right? And then he rolled right into my shot, and I destroy him. Nice.
Oh god.
Oh god.
He's on me. Got him. Someone's throwing splat bombs. Sniper's trying to be mean. Oh, I rolled right in splat bomb. That was lucky. I was going to snipe your super jumper.
I was just in there face hammering away. She got someone before she went down.
Did he kill that dually? Go Kyle! Oh.
Dude, Dooley has ink recovery up maxed out. Well, almost maxed out. There we go. Good. Hammer. Got him. You gotta defend Natalie? Oh, I couldn't.
Ooh.
At least it was a trade. Okay, we need to reclaim the center. I'm going up top. Oh, God. Okay, I got one kill. I'm trying to jump to you, serve as a distraction halfway. Okay, I got that one. Yep. They're in danger, and we win. Nice. I tried to hit him, it was that dually, but he like rolled past me and we gave up on each other.
Yeah. Did I finish them off? Okay.
Alright, I'm gonna say yes to the next lobby, but I'm gonna run upstairs, see if Em's ready for bed, and like, start good night and stuff.
Alright.
On time. I didn't have my controller in front of me. I put it on my shelf behind me. Got it. One's up top. Blaster's up top. Blaster's dead. Blaster's supposed to be dead. Oh, we traded. Oh my gosh.
Oh, double kill. Let's go.
It's a ranged blaster. Oh, two on the left. Coming up top. Up top. Both together. Save someone. Now we traded. Veeam and I just keep trading. He's an S player though. I agree. I'm coming along with you. Let me throw more auto bombs. They got him. Go Nelly! Oh god! I just had Reef Slider.
Oh boy.
Go Nelly! Oh, I couldn't kill the range blaster. He was just outside range. He's very blue though. He's up top center. Now he's there to help. Or I can get the kill. Trizuka dead. Don't know where the junior is, but got him! Get sights, got him. Direct hit. Range blaster, direct hit. And behind him, in the center, is the aerospray. I'm fleeing. I got one. I traded with the range blaster. Direct hit. One's coming up right to you. Over the ledge. Ooh, suction bombed me. But they're in danger. We got this win. Solid win.
Oh wow, yeah.
Okay. So Em is about ready to go to bed. I'm gonna get her tucked in and stuff, so I'm gonna sit out. Maps are gonna change, you guys be playing around. I'll text Natalie and say yeah, I'll still be on if you're in a little bit, and if they're still on, then I'll wait to join in. Oh, she texted me an hour ago, I didn't even notice.
Oh. Well, I was saying that. You might have had it again.
Yeah. Because I'll text her and let her know. But yeah, you can continue right. Playing. Can you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
Alright, sweet. Just got M tucked in, Olivia sent off the bed. So let's see. You still all queued up? Oh, did they? Okay. I texted her, but I guess my text app was still open, so she must say goodnight. Oh, and M played on the other team, so they were confused.
Yeah, I saw that at one point. I was like, someone that M was on, I was like, what? I think we won like I think like four games, but last one, I think we were like 50-50 win loss.
Okay.
And so on one of our wins, I think we managed to win it with like 0.6% ink left.
Ooh, nice. So you said you're in a match? Or you switch games? Ah. You want to queue up at all?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm looking for it. Refresh. There it is. I found you. Joined. I'm ready.
Sure. The replay that I showed you earlier.
Or the one from a couple nights ago?
Yeah, but it's not to the end of the day for the rest of the match.
Mm-hmm. That was ridiculous.
The only one to do was avoid the tender missiles, and I was like, well, I guess I live here now.
Yeah. After I dropped out of the lobby with you guys before I ran up to Duck M, and I saved my favorite replays, so I gotta watch those again.
Okay.
Those ones where I just lit it up.
Well, the last match was the first time I played in this match, so I'm not too familiar with it.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, there's an Explosher. Dude, the range on the Explosher is amazing.
Oh, yeah.
Right up top the tent is an Explosher. I think it's a level 30 weapon. I think I'm gonna try the Explosher once I'm able to get it for just one Sheldon license. I'm curious about it. It just looks so OP. Someone aiming on the left. I missed him! And the Explosher got me. Because no one's inking our base. Our base is so empty. Oh my god, the Dapples were hanging down, camping.
Run, Lindsay, I body blocked the shot for your run.
The Dapples in our base. Okay, he's dead. No, that's okay. Good e-leadering.
Got it.
Oh my gosh. The dapple is all over me. That's insane. There's nothing I could do.
Oh my god. Like, he must have stealth swim.
He did.
Ink.
Yep, he did have stealth swim.
He just suddenly disappeared and reappeared right next to me. Yeah, sorry, I've had that, like, I'm just not familiar with the map.
Mm-hmm. That's okay, the dream of getting 50 wins in a row can die. I only went 2-5, so it was a rough one. Alright, I'm gonna change out my gear. Change gear, then go. Let's see, charge him something new. Ooh, a super jump, that'd be fast. Stealth swim. Okay, can I? Thank you. That was weird. Like, I was trying to hit B to switch over to change out my shoes, and it would not let me get out to my clothes. It was weird. It was wasting all my time. I had 45 frame drops. Don't know how fast I'm streaming. Might just be 30 FPS, so it's like a second and a half. Okay, more dapples. And petrogoys. That's a genetic. Ooh, that sounds like a booyah bump. Or crap. Oh. Sounds are range blaster. One on the left. We got one.
Nice.
Oh gosh, they had range. Nice. Okay, we gotta cover up our base. No, our base is so poorly. You keep him suppressed best you can.
Oh my god, I got knocked.
Trying to get my shield up. Just Dooley's left, okay. Good job, team. Going on the left, going on the left. Two right there in the center. Oh god! Dooley, on your butt. Good, good, good. Oh, bomb. You keep him distanced, and I'm coming in. Good splat at the end.
Dude, being harassed by Dooley, I couldn't do much.
our blasters combined. We still got a big gap at our ramp on this, in our base. I tried to throw a autobomb there, but it only covered up half of it. It went into the uninkable side.
I think I heard it ink up at the areas, but it just takes me a lot of time since I have to charge up and...
It takes me a long time because like, the blaster just doesn't cover ink. But Ottery did really good. 11 kills, no deaths. Oh my gosh. Just power it all up. Why is Kyle's icon pulsing?
I had run speed up my guy, and it's like I can definitely kill the slowest now. I changed out quick and I had for it. I thought like this map is like this always could go on. This is the two rounds.
You guys still haven't figured out a really good strategy for it. The slosher and carbon roller. End zap is a little scary. Hey, where'd he go? Yeah, there was someone down there. They got him. I missed him! Okay, I got him at the end. Oh. I'm coming to you. Autobombing. I'm pulling off my trademark stunt. One in the corner. Oh god! Yeah, the dynamo roller saw me. I went too far. I fell off my ledge. Dynamo roller just got tactical-ered. I couldn't kill the dynamo! Oh my gosh! Get so lucky. I almost bled him right in the center. Oh my gosh. NZAP got me. One down low on the right side of the ring. Actually, two because of Super Jumper. Oh god. Good work on the crab. Almost got the dynamo. I have no ink. Got dynamo. This is our chance to take control. I'm gonna put one up in the middle, the barrier. Cooler. I think we got it. Oh yeah, oh, wow. We got it.
That was a good comeback. Holy moly.
Mm-hmm. They overextended and I was able to wipe out three of them and we carried it from there. They just kept staying in the middle and just shooting ink out, they would have probably been fine. I couldn't get too close.
That's always what I feel whenever I go into enemy space, it's just like overextending and... Okay, 4-star freshness, I think I'm my minigun.
Nice, I wonder what my freshness was. No idea.
I got a new flatling dash, nice. Oh, I can't. So, I wonder if I shouldn't equip it because I want to give the enemy a surprise there that, hey, I'm good with the splatling. Like, I don't want to announce it to the whole team with a badge.
I do. I mean, I don't have a chance to look at all the badges. That's like having my story mode badge.
I guess it looks like it's a battle of a long time.
Oh yeah, that Splatana scares me. Oh, the box is just shrinking if you shoot him too far away. The spawn. Splatana chasing me? And I said, no! Oh, I couldn't get that sniper. It was a splat charger. Oh, he was so orange. Coming to you. Oh god! Okay, got the Splatana. Yeah, he used the superhero.
Oh, what the heck? I think it's a monster.
Oh, that's it. I couldn't get the two snipers. Dang it. I really want to get the one. Kept fleeing. I got the ink back. And I got the other guy. I couldn't get the sniper and the Splatana, but they're both together. And they're right, heading to the right. Yep, the whale was good. No, Splatana's so dangerous. It has no weakness. Oh my gosh. Good job, our sniper. Now I come around. Oh my gosh! The sniper got me on the right. We were down the center. I'm pushing. Ah, I triggered an ink mine at the end. Dang it.
Someone's starting to get on side.
If I didn't trigger that ink mine, I think we would have won.
Oh my god. 5%. I got Turk Inker, home base Inker, and enemy base Inker.
Good job. It's because he covered our right side. Good job.
I guess so.
Now, the number one overall splatter, popular target, and enemy splatter. Hell yeah.
I only got two splats, but I got 11,000
Inker. Yes, I got the most splats in the room. Hell yeah.
Great, now I got special ability up.
Nice!
I think I have Waybreaker just like extends its radius.
Ooh, that could be good. I was wondering if the Wavebreaker increases rapidity in sending out waves.
Nah, it doesn't.
Has this just always been the snap since like, we lobbied up again?
I don't think we have one more.
Can't even imagine what that one looks like. Oh yeah, yeah. Sniper the special ability unlocked on the left.
Oh god.
Oh, Clash Blaster got me. He's able to pop in there. Flash Blaster on the right. Flash Blaster going crazy. Okay, trade with the Clash. Booyahed. Okay, I guess Honeydew really wants to cover our own ink, our own base. Three on my left. I got two of them. Ah, you only got one of them. One still down there on the right. Coming up center. Oh, still on the right. He's just outside the range of the Wavebreaker. Flash Blaster is gonna kill me. Flash Blaster with the ink back, nothing I could do there. Goodness. That was real coordination.
Oh my god, I hate
I'm running into their base. I'm gonna be a distraction. Oh no! Oh yeah, bomb at the wrong time! Okay, I did distract. All three came at me. I'm gonna jump to you, just because I have fast jump. Oh, he's still splatting me.
I think he's still lost, though, since they're kind of pushing back towards the center.
I don't know, they didn't ink their base very well.
Oh.
Wow.
As soon as you said it, I was like, oh, never mind. I think we got this bag out.
I didn't think it was going to be that big. I thought maybe like 5%.
Yeah.
Because I definitely felt they had control of the middle.
Yeah, I'm not doing too good on my map and scales. Keep getting on my two splats. Just don't know what the good position is on for a splat like this.
I might have to change to the Range Blaster on this next one. I think Range Blaster is just stronger. Slightly, not by much.
I'm never gonna get introduced like all the deco and custom.
I know that the different kits. I'm looking forward to it. Because I would switch the blaster out for non-auto bombs. Auto bombs have been decent, but I'd rather. Yes, an ink wall would be amazing. Oh! Clash Blaster coming up on the side. Ah, I could not get away. Wait, it's the same guy. It's the same Flash Blaster, dang. Throwing out of bombs in the center. There's a Reef Slider. I couldn't kill the Reef Slider. The Splash Shot came up on me too tight. Wow. Right, there's nothing we can do against that. I'm pioneering right into their base. Oh wow! What the hell?
I got
960 health just destroyed me in like a second. That was impressive. Or V2, let's go team. My goal is to control the center. Come up on the left.
Yeah.
I'm out of ink. Oh, dang, he dropped down just to chase me. Oh my gosh. All four in the center. I'm out of bomb spamming. Yep, and I'm going right into their base. Oh no, they're chasing me! Yep, because I died. I wasn't on the same wavelength as the Splash Shot that was chasing me. I took enough of their base.
We keep winning because the enemy doesn't eat their bases. Let them be a lesson. Eat their bases.
Dang it, I am not getting kills. Ever since Nally and Kyle left, I'm not getting kills.
Me too, I only got one kill that game.
Hey, Hero Luma never died.
The randoms keep covering our slack.
So I think maybe it was skill matches because they were creating lobbies. So like,
maybe.
And then we were just smurfing them. But we're still holding our own here. Have you been playing Anarchy at all?
No, I have not. Just one.
Oh, well then you're just C rank. C minus of that.
Well, there was a Splatoon 2 save data bonus, and because of it, I'm actually B-.
What? You're B- like me? Or am I even B now? I might be B.
Oh, it's because I had Splatoon 2 save data.
Yeah, I mean, I did too, but I didn't actually import it.
Right.
I downloaded it. Oh god, what the hell did I just die to? Flash Blaster. Oh, Rapid Blaster Pro. Oh, great time to use a hammer, my friend. Well, he saved me. That's all that matters.
They're all in the center.
Oh my gosh, Rapid Blaster Pro would not give up. Okay, our bases are not inked. Tetradoolies are just rolling all over me. Or Dappledoolies. Oh my gosh. All he does is roll. So do you know if ink rolling actually like penalizes you at all? Like, does it cost ink to roll?
I think after you roll it, like, you have to like stop for a brief moment.
A brief moment? My butt. Double kill. One's on my butt. One on the right. Two on the right. Both are on the right. Killed him at the end. It's gonna come down to just. Oh god, yeah, it's GG.
Yeah, I think all three of us got pushed back.
I was holding my own in the corner.
Still kind of close, actually, even though it's mostly blue.
Three gold accolades. Oh my gosh. Look at that.
Yeah.
Kill set.
Yeah, I am doing terrible.
I had 7 of the 9 kills on our team. Without me, we would have been pinned in base.
Could be that also, like, many people going to bed now just to try hard instead of left up.
Anyone EU playing right now is definitely try hard. It was like 3 to 4 a.m. their time. But I'm getting a lot of American names. Or I assume it's American names, just because they're in English.
David. Oh god, two of them got there. It's like the fast one, but it doesn't have like the phone.
Mm-hmm. But Reflux is scary because it's got 10 missiles. Like that.
Again, 10 of them on. Oh god.
Reflux is on the left. I'm sorry, on the right. Out of ink. Apple Dooley on me. 10 missiles on me.
They're all on the right side, looks like.
No, I got one on the left. I threw it on the special, I threw it in Wavebreaker. Lieutenant is on me.
Okay, got one.
Nice! I had him baited with my shield up. Nice! I'm just gonna keep chucking auto bombs in there. On the right. Flipping to you. I'm going left. Pushing the tentacle missiles. Definitely got it.
Yeah, that was a much, much better performance on my end. Once I got my footing, I was able
Did I
to
die?
Keep cleaning the house.
I must have died. Did I die?
I got number four. That's why I left the target, so I think I might have died. Actually, that might be the ball point splat that my teammate had.
I never died!
Yeah.
Yeah, I went 6-0.
Death, they did not die once. Nice. The Splatlings were cleaning house.
I like it. I was like thinking back on the stream, like I can't remember last time I spawned. I can't remember last time I super jumped. Which is silly because I've got the power to do really fast super jump with two mains. Okay, splash shot's scary. Yeah, bro. The junior I don't care about. Yeah, well, I got the barrier too. Flash shot throws coming right to me. Well, I was able to kill one person that was distracted by the wavebreaker. And I have no power. Oh, I can't believe that didn't kill him. One guy I double shot and it didn't blow him up. For a Japanese kid is brutal. Side covered.
I got someone with a wavebreaker and just threw out randomly.
Oop! One in center. One in center. Two are on the right.
This is good gameplay.
Crab tank is out. He's covering center. Hammer. I got the hammer in a trade.
Okay, well, someone eventually, so. Oh boy. Reflux, you know. One FC reflux start, which
is. No, they're not. Whoa, he read my movements! Crab tank on the right, crab tank on the right.
teamwork. Four v one. Okay, they're in danger. We won.
Yeah, they're still being out base, but I'm trying to cover up there as best I can.
Good job.
Which isn't much, it looks like. Oh, there are two of them. Looks like that's what we're gonna push back on, so it's kind of hard to retreat and cover at the same time.
Mm-hmm.
Victory versus that, it just like the default one more because it shows off your weapon.
I've not figured out how do you change your pose. I've just let it go.
I think you have to like go to the terminal, but you have to like not be in the matchmaking process.
Okay, so the terminal has some way to customize it?
I think so. And it's like, I think one is like squatting down, and it's like easier pain to like fan your face. Is it the same house of rooms?
Mm-hmm.
I just like the default one because I think it's the only one that I've seen that.
Alright, I'm gonna call it here. Two more matches. This is the penultimate one. I gotta get up by 7 o'clock, so. I want to control the center as soon as I can. My opponents are thinking the same exact thing. Oop! Slosher's going to be coming in with some pressure. Slap bombs in the middle. Suck bomb in the middle. So much bomb spam. Double kill. On the right is the last guy. I was going to snipe him, but I ran out of ink. I'm just going to throw auto bombs up in the corners. Turn the left. Oh, I traded. Wipe out. I'm gonna paint in our base. No, I'm gonna super jump. I got fast jump. Haha, double kill. One on the left, two on the left, two on the left. Direct kill. I got a direct shot. I didn't even know he was there. I wasn't even looking. I just did. Yeah, they do. They're bomb hungry. King strikes. I got so many people on my butt! I can swim away. Kingfish is all over me. I'm coming to you. One below. I'm trying to be sneaky and come through. I got him. Here's a bucket. Get him in danger again. Ooh, he almost spotted me at the end.
Someone's at the center, I think, but I was just covering our empty base, so.
Oh yeah, we got it. That was solid.
We both throw weapons up into the air.
Okay. Okay, I don't want to say just one more match. I want to say one more win.
Okay.
Gotta end on a decent note. Keep going!
I've got 3 kills, but I think I died once.
Doesn't look like it. Nice. You were a safe jump to me. Or for me.
I was just a jump pad.
That's why our base wasn't eat.
Yeah, true. I was like, what the heck? No one's. There's a big empty spot on the right side ramp there, too. Used to. Into the center, and then I see just another empty spot. I was like, oh yeah, I'm just gonna eat this up. The match ends. Of course, as soon as I leave, someone starts to start to center the armor.
Ooh, we got 2 splatlings, a ballpoint with us. That's an E-leader over there. Okay, we really need to cover as much of our base as we can. No one in the bottom. 3 on the right, 3 on the right. Crap tank! Oh god! Oh wow. They really tried their best.
Okay.
Screw with me.
Okay. E-leader's on the bottom.
Well, I'm no longer on the bottom. E-leader's dead. Roller on me! Oh. Oh. Ho 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 ho. Watch out for Trizookas. They're exhausted. Oh gosh! On the left.
There's a spot roll on the right.
Wavebreaker being launched. I'm just gonna kill the Wavebreaker. Killed. Crab tank. Get one. I'm coming around into their base. No, I'm tracked now, so I don't care. I traded for Jazz Hands. Sniper on the right. I think it was a sniper. I'm not sure. I'm deep in their base.
Okay, the only one left.
Come my way. He's there and
no,
see me.
Oh!
They're in communication. He looked back at me. Sniper's trapped in the bottom. Dead. Okay, I targeted a super jumper.
Oh god!
Wipeout at the end, that's not a good sign. They should have it. That Inzuka did enough. Jazz Hands was the threat. People kept jumping to Jazz Hands. I kept trying to kill the person landing. I got one at the end, but Jazz Hands still killed me. And then he went straight to Trizooking and got the wipeout.
Trizooka is now like my least favorite weapon to go up against because it's just basically a nuke in the pocket.
Mm-hmm. Okay, uno mas.
Not the crab tank was bad, but...
They had a lot of crab tanks out there, too.
So you can take them out and just, like, cheap. Drop 1% to draw the crab tank's fire, and then you shoot them from the side of the map.
Yep.
And then the top.
I forgot to... This entire time, I forgot to switch to Range Blaster. I just kept going Blaster. It's a more open map, so I think the Range Blasters really are better here.
Reflex bows.
Tented missile spam. Let them have all the ink.
Yeah, so you say, yeah, we should push up and then
do. Yep, they will definitely fill it in. I have no doubt. That's like your entire strategy. It's the entire way they live. One on the left. Ooh, Killer Wheel almost got me. One on the right here, Splatana. Got him. Shield up. I'm retreating back into my shield. Whee! Get fudge monkeyed. Oh god! Both sides. Put an out bomb behind the wall.
Need a reflex, pin someone down, but they just got
attacked. Oh, well, it's like I got him dead. Nope, there's a superhero jumping around Splatana. And one up top. Oh! Three on the right. They're all down there. One retreated back up to the top in the center.
Oh god. How the hell is that? I got ambushed completely. What?
I don't know how he's living this. I shot him 5 times.
Center,
up top. Oh god. Leave me alone. You tore die. I didn't even get the kill. Oh, the spawn shield. One coming up on the left. Arrow spray. Direct shot! Double direct shot! I saw it was the 996 scale. We trade at the end. Oh, his ink covered it.
Point blank battle with the Splatana, and he actually won the fight.
That Splatana wasn't that good. I went toe to toe with him for like 10 seconds. And then when I shot him, my team actually got the kill. Even though I got the ding!
Yeah, you said you wanted to stop here?
Yep. I'll quit. Okay. You're welcome to keep playing, of course.
I've been playing for a while, so I think I've had my fill for the night.
Yeah, I had a good fill. Okay, so I'm at the terminal.
Yeah, I think it was a good strategy for us to beat the mainline fighters, because we splatted and the refluxes inked pretty good.
Oh, my defeat count went up.
Yeah.
I was 38-9 and now I'm 38-11.
Yeah, so double checking how it changed your points.
4, 5, 6. Wait, 3. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. We won 25 games tonight. That's when I was lobbied up with you guys. And 1, 2, 3, 4 defeats. 25 and 4 tonight.
That is impressive. Yeah, if I remember how to put the emotes, you go to your quick screen. This looks like we're holding this up on the far right option.
What was that?
On how to like change your emotes or your victory animation.
Yeah, where is that?
In the quick menu, you can like, put your gear and weapons.
Oh, equip. Oh my gosh, it's hiding over there! I just looked at other and then I never looked past that.
I think it's because it's on like a gray background. It's
yeah.
Like seasons. And plus other kind of like coats it as well.
So where do I get more emotes? I'm gonna do stunting. Just cause stunting's hot.
So I got no chill. Yeah, I got no chill and the lowdown. Yeah, no chill's the one where you like fan your face and the lowdown's the one where you squat down at the end.
Oh my gosh. To get to the 5-star freshness on my blaster, it's going to take 1,160,000 points of freshness. I don't know how you get freshness. Is it just inking? Wins?
I think wins, maybe? Like, right now, my heavy slot, I'm not sure it's the same statistic, but right now, it's like that my streak is super fresh with 21-0.
Yeah, where do you see that? Where's the super fresh at?
I think when you...
Mash menu.
You join?
Yep.
When you select like Turf War or Anarchy.
Yep. I'm at 29.0 super fresh.
Holy moly.
Yeah. Hot. Alright, I need to check out the shop so before I go to bed here.
Yeah, since I'm level 17, I should be getting more likely to get like higher gear.
Ooh, I got a splash tag that says dangerous in it. That could be good. I can change to a blue locker? What?
I'm not sure what the locker stuff is for.
I can buy one for 6,800 coins. Yeah, sure, what the hell. Okay, Sheldon, tell me what you got. Okay, when do I get the Explosher unlocked? Okay, I'm level 26 right now. E-Leader 4K scope is 27. Nautilus 47 is 28, Explosher at 29, then the ballpoint splatling at 30. So almost through the Explosher. Oh, that's point sensor and Inkstorm. Yeah, that's fair.
I get a new title of the catalog before I got like, loveliest the first word at
Oh, I'm gonna eat up all my coins. I'm down to 500.
One thing nice about the online apps was that if you upload a replay, you can just on your phone, you can just hit like copy code.
Ah. Alright. Cool. I'm out of here. Thanks for playing. That was fun.
You're all good enough. That was fun. But like you said, it could have been because like Kyle and Allie had lore in the matchmaking, so they were playing as well as their skill, so people are kind of, like you said, smart.
Yeah. I don't feel bad at all. It's
like,
fun to trash them.
Like those players got along sometime, but the ball didn't get a nice place.
They went through it in Turf Wars. There were a lot of high school players that were forced into Turf Wars, so. Alright, ending the stream. Adios. Hope you have a good night.